Hello students, good morning to all of you. Students, in today's lecture we understood about the combination of resistance as series and parallel, and then after we'll solve some numerical based on the combination. Okay, combination of resistors. Okay, basically we have two types of combination: series and parallel combination. Okay, now we understood about the board. Here we have the series combination and here is parallel combination. Okay, the resistance, two or more resistance are said to be connected in parallel combination if they are connected end to end by one another. For example, suppose three resistors having resistance R1, R2 and R3 are connected across a source of potential like that. Okay, then this is first resistance and the second is connected by the one another and the third is connected by one another. So this is the parallel series combination, and here is a battery of people. Now the combination of resistors are said to be parallel if the each resistance are connected individually across the end of a potential source. Just understood here. Okay, now here you will easily understood that the resistors having resistance R1, R2 and R3 are connected parallel. Just understood how we state or we determine the two or more resistors are connected in parallel. Here student, we have a T letter. ठीक है, T letter क्या है? अगर मान लेते हैं that the current is passing from this wire. Let's say I current is passing through this wire. When it reached there, okay, now the current has more than one path to flow, which means the current will move by this path or the current will move by this path. ठीक है, तो ये जो point होता है actually, this point is called junction point. Junction point. Okay, तो if you find in your circuit any junction point, so it is very clear that the load or the physical quantity connected across the junction point are in parallel combination. तो ये आपका parallel combination है. ठीक है, अब हमारे पास जो ये बैटरी है ये वी वोल्ट की है. अब थोड़ा सा कुछ चीजों को समझते हैं. सपोज व्हेन वी कनेक्ट एंड पुट द की, देन द करंट आई इज पासिंग थ्रू R1 बिकॉज देर इज ओनली वन पाथ. सो करंट हियर इज ऑल्सो across R2 is I and here is also across R3 is I, which means if there is only a turning or when the resistance are connected in series, then there is only one current is passed through each of the three resistors. Clear? Second क्या है कि हमने ओम्स लॉ पढ़ा है, that ओम्स लॉ is V is equal to I into R. ठीक है, which means when this I multiply with this resistance, which means I R1, you will get the result for V1. And V1 is the potential difference used from point A to B. ठीक है, तो यहां जो potential difference आएगा this is V1. ठीक है, now the potential difference across C for I R2 you will get it is at V2. ठीक है, तो यहां पे जो potential difference आ रहा है R2 के across ये V2 हो जाएगा. And similarly for this I R3 is V3, so here is the potential difference is V3 with R3. So it is very clear that in the series combination the potential across each resistors is distributed. Okay, तो ये हमारा एक सिचुएशन हो गया इन द सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. अब थोड़ा सा इसको समझने की कोशिश करते हैं, दैट सपोज आई करंट इज पासिंग टिल दिस पॉइंट, व्हेन इट रीच्ड एट दिस पॉइंट, ओके, एट वेयर देयर इज मोर देन वन पाथ ऑफ फ्लो ऑफ करंट, व्हिच मींस वन इज दिस, अनदर इज दिस एंड अनदर इज दिस, व्हिच मींस एट दिस पॉइंट, लेट्स से दिस पॉइंट इज ए and this point is B. Okay, so at point A you will easily observe that there is three path for current and the current will move across each path conditionally. So we observe here that the current is distributed as I1 across R1, I2 across R2 and I3 across R3. Okay, now here it is observable thing is that potential is connected across each other. Okay, so because potential is individually connected across each other, so we observe that the potential difference across each resistance is equal, which means it is same across each resistor. यहाँ पे एक और important चीज है student, that अगर हमारा in series combination कोई भी एक resistor खराब हो जाता है, ठीक है, तो आपका सर्किट क्या हो गया, ओपन सर्किट हो जाएगा, विच मीन्स देर इज नो करंट अक्रॉस द सर्किट ड्यू टू द डिसकनेक्शन और बाय शॉर्ट सर्किटिंग और डिस्ट्रॉइंग ऑफ एनी रजिस्टर्स इन अ सीरीज. ठीक है, अगर सीरीज में कोई रजिस्टर ब्रेक होता है तो ये सर्किट क्या हो जाएगा, कंप्लीटली ब्रेक हो जाएगा और देर इज नो करंट, विच मीन्स अदर टू रजिस्टर्स विल ऑल्सो नॉट वर्क. लेकिन यहाँ पे क्या होता है, अगर हमारा आर टू खराब हो जाता है, देन वी ऑब्जर्व डेट द करंट इज पासिंग थ्रू आर वन एंड आर थ्री, विच मीन्स देर इज नो इफेक्ट ऑन द रजिस्टर्स ड्यू टू एनी वन इज ब्रेक. ठीक है, तो ये एडवांटेज है पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन का कि देर इज नो इफेक्ट ऑन अदर appliances if any one appliance in the path is destroyed or break. ठीक है, now just understood the rule, current will be same across each register. That is I. Second rule is the potential difference. This we write for the series combination. The potential difference will be distributed. Distributed across
registers R1, R2 and R3 as V1, V2 and V3 respectively. Okay, that is V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Let's say equation first. Okay, then after, third point is equivalent resistance in the series combination. Resistance in series combination. Is RS, or you can say RE. RS the equivalent resistance in series and RE is the equivalent resistance of the circuit is given by we have here V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3 is equation first. Okay, now the term which is constant is divide here by dividing I. We get V upon I is equal to V1 upon I plus V2 upon I plus V3 upon I. Clear? And here you will find that according to Ohm's law, V is equal to IR. When we solve V upon I, we get equal to R. Okay? So this result is put it here and we get this is R, V1 upon I is R1 plus V2 upon I is R2 and plus V3 upon I is R3. This is the equivalent resistance in the series combination. Clear? Now understood about the parallel combination. First rule is potential across each is same. Potential difference across each resistor will be same. That is V only. Okay. Second point, the current will distribute. So write it. Current I will be distributed across each resistor as I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3, let's say equation first. Okay, now third, equivalent resistance. Resistance of parallel circuit. Is given by RE or RP. RE for equivalent resistance in the circuit and RP is in parallel combination. Is given by from equation first. We have equation first is I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Okay, now in this equation the divide the constant value, what we have the constant value is V. So hum kya likh lenge by dividing V in equation first. Take it. Now from here you will get the result is I upon V, I1 upon V, I2 upon V and I3 upon V. Okay. Now here student, Ohm's law. According to Ohm's law we have V is equal to I upon R. Now we need the relation is I upon V. So this V transfer to the denominator and R in denominator of this. So you will get this result is R is equal to I upon V. This is for the V and I. Okay. Now therefore we get this 1 upon R for I1 upon V is 1 upon R1 and 1 upon R2 and for I3 upon V is 1 upon R3. Okay. Now this is the parallel combination 1 upon R3. This is the equivalent value of resistance in the parallel combination. Just note down. Okay. Now we understood some competitive point in the series and parallel combination. The related question are asked in the multiple choice type question. Okay. Now as we have the series combination RS is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Okay. And in parallel combination we have the relation 1 upon RP is equal to 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 plus 1 upon R3. Okay. Now just see, first case is if R1 equal to R2 equal to R3 equal to R. Okay. And chalo theek, then RS is equal to, you will get the result is 3R. Okay. Now if n such resistance, n resistor of value R is connected in series, in series. Therefore see, if 3 are connected then it will be multiplied by 3. If n are connected then series equal to n into R, which means equivalent resistance in series is n times of individual value of resistance. Of connected resistors. Clear? Okay. This result. Okay. Now, just I will solve here one thing. Suppose that second point, if R1 equal to 1 ohm, R2 equal to 2 ohm and R3 is equal to 3 ohm. Just understood here. Okay. And we are calculating the equivalent resistance in series. We get 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to sum of this is 6 ohm. Then you will easily observe here that the equivalent resistance is greater than every individual value of the resistor as connected in the series combination. It is clear? Just note it down. When some resistors are connected in series, therefore the equivalent resistance is always greater than the individual value of resistors connected in the circuit. As you will find from this relation, R1 is 1, R2 is 2 and R3 is 3, but the equivalent resistance is 6. Clear? Now, the third point which we have to know here for the competitive purpose, that third is, in series combination, equivalent resistance is RA, is larger than each resistor connected across the circuit. ओके, ये इंपॉर्टेंट हो गया. एंड नेक्स्ट सी फोर्थ पॉइंट एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, करंट इन सीरीज सर्किट. करंट इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, सी as we know that from Ohm's law that I is equal to V upon R, that means I is inversely proportional to the resistance. Just note it. And this is series resistor. Okay, so now as we have I is equal to V upon R and I in series as for series is 1 upon RS. Okay, the potential is constant for the combination. Then and we have R series is larger, ye value large hoti hai, so very clear hai that I series is smaller. किससे कम है? So current drawn by IS is smaller than I drawn by individual resistor. Okay, कोई भी जो individual resistor connected है उसके comparison में जो current IS होगा वो हमेशा छोटा होगा. ठीक है, अभी इसको समझते हैं दूसरे वाले point को, उसके बाद आपको बताएंगे कि what is the importance of the two types of combination. Now again, here if R1 equal to R2 equal to R3 equal to R, ठीक है, then you will get from here that 1 upon RP is equal to 1 upon R plus 1 upon R plus 1 upon R, because each value of resistance R1, R2, R3 are equal to R. then the denominator are same, you will get this result is equal to 3 by R. When you take the equivalent resistance RP, then you will get the result is R by 3. ठीक है, यहां पे क्या था, मल्टीप्लाई था, R सीरीज जो था आपका 3 R था. ठीक है, मतलब यहां मल्टीप्लिकेशन हो रहा था, यहां क्या हो रहा है, 1/3 से डिवाइड हो रहा है, विच मीन्स यहां डिवीजन हो रहा है. तो अगर ये डिवीजन हो रहा है तो मैं डायरेक्ट यहां पे करता हूं, इफ एन सच रजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड. ठीक है, एन सच रजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन द पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन, देन वी गेट दिस रिजल्ट आर पी इज इक्वल टू आर अपॉन एन. क्लियर, देन यू विल गेट दिस रिजल्ट इज आर अपॉन एन. ठीक है, थोड़ा सा समझने की कोशिश करते हैं. सपोज अगेन वी हैव आर वन इज वन, आर टू इज टू, आर थ्री इज 3 ओम, ये वैल्यूज हैं, इनका हम पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन निकालते हैं, देन वी गेट आर पी इज इक्वल टू 1/1, 1/2 एंड 1/3. बाय टेकिंग एलसीएम यू विल गेट 6 एंड हियर इज 6 प्लस 3 प्लस 2, मल्टीप्लाई 6 मल्टीप्लाई 3 एंड मल्टीप्लाई 2, देन दिस विल बी 11/6. That means RP is equal to 6/11. ठीक है, when you solve this result, then you will get 0.54 ohm. ठीक है, तो जो ये RP आ रहा है, you will easily observe that the equivalent resistance in parallel combination is 5.4 ohm above, इतना approximately आ रहा है. So पहला रिजल्ट क्या बन रहा है, जैसे हमने यहां लिखा था वैसे हम यहां लिख लेंगे, that the equivalent resistance in the parallel combination, the equivalent resistance in the parallel combination is always smaller than every individual resistors connected in the circuit in parallel combination, is always smaller than every resistors connected in the circuit in parallel combination. As you will observe here that R1 is equal to 1 ohm, R2 is equal to 2 ohm and R3 is equal to 3 ohm, but the combination रजिस्टर इज इक्वल टू 0.54 ohm. दैट मीन्स आर पी इज स्मॉल, देन ईच रजिस्टर कनेक्टेड अक्रॉस द सर्किट इन द सर्किट इन पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. ओके, ये आपके पास कंडीशन आ रही है. ठीक है, अगर ये छोटा है तो आप देखते हैं कि व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ करंट हियर. I हमें पता है क्या होती है, V upon R, and here is current in parallel combination. We have the resistor in parallel combination, and we know that RP is small. ठीक है, अगर ये small हो गया तो आपको पता है that I is inversely proportional to R. ठीक है, अगर डिनोमिनेटर छोटा है देन यू विल गेट द न्यूमिरेटर इज लार्जर. तो आपको यहां से पता चलता है कि करंट इन द पैरेलल सर्किट इज लार्जर.
this is the first important discussion about the combination of parallel and series circuit. Okay? The question arises that which circuit is convenient to get the large current. ठीक है, तो अगर आपको लार्ज करंट चाहिए सो यू नीड टू कनेक्ट द रजिस्टर्स इन द पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. एंड अनदर क्वेश्चन इज बाय यूजिंग विच कॉम्बिनेशन वी गेट द स्मॉल करंट. ठीक है, तो इन दिस केस यू विल ऑब्जर्व दैट द करंट यू विल गेट इन द सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, सो यू नीड टू कनेक्ट द सर्किट इन द सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ओनली. क्लियर? ओके, जस्ट नोट इट डाउन. In the next class, we learn about the heating effect of current and power circuit. Thank you.